And he hugs his little man, says, son, I've got to go. And he pulls out of the drive and disappears. As we walk back in the house, the young boy asks his mama, where does daddy go when he leaves here? Mama tells the little man, daddy's got a job. And when he goes to work, they pay him for his time. The young boy gets to thinking, heads up to his bedroom, comes coming back with a quarter and four dimes. Says, mama, how much time will this buy me? Is it enough to take me fishing, throw a football in the stream? If I'm a little short, and how much more does daddy need to spend some time with me? The young boy tells his mama, now I know daddy's busy. Most times when he gets home, it's dark outside. I tell him I got me some pennies saved up from the tooth fairy. And I keep them in my piggy bank, and I believe there's 35. Mama, how much time will that buy me? Is it enough to take me camping in a tent down by the creek? If I'm a little short, and how much more does daddy need to spend some time with me? Mama, how much time will this buy me? Is it enough for just an afternoon, a day, or a whole week? If I'm a little short, and how much more does daddy need to spend some time with me? Mama tells the little man, sits him on her lap, starts dialing up some numbers on the phone. She said, daddy, come home early. You don't have to chase that dollar, 'cause your little man has got one here at home.